According to Webster's Dictionary, high school is defined as the body of students and teachers belonging to an educational institution in which follows an outline of what material is to be covered.
But more importantly, what have we learned from high school?
Graduating class got along.
I miss my friends.
And I miss China for lunch.
Nom nom!
I love seeing my friends every day.
Being late.
The last thing I miss about high school is Monday mornings and, talking about how fun the weekend was, if you know what I mean.
Nobody having a deeper voice than mine.
I miss my tight pants.
I actually love the second floor hallway. Still there!
I'm still at Bishop's.
So Andy, tell me what you miss about high school.
Well, convenient. I actually have a list made up here. Well, I've always had my muscle crush on Danny King, as I would.
DK!
Danny King changed the whole school.
Danny King.
He brought confidence.
Danny King.
Structure.
Danny King.
Our rugby team. They were unreal.
Whoa. I'm not graduating this year. What are you saying?
The staff is best kind. I loved everyone on the staff. And
BCB! They treated me well.
I've always had my entrepreneur crush on Miss Lockyer. All that business, ooh, gets you going.
I miss Bob Smith.
The chemistry between me and Miss Dobbs was just so great, but it's very tragic how she wouldn't marry me.
I miss Bob Smith. This is Bob Beauchamp.
Oh, when Mr. Healy would start juggling, oh, my heart would just beat so fast. It's just amazing.
Bob Smith.
And, of course, me and Dennis Sutton, our little moments we had in the hockey closet. No one knew, but it has to come out eventually. Sorry, Dennis, but you know it's true.
Spain 2010!
Chickens!
You just lost the game.
We love our president, Zach Quinlan!
Girl hockey!
The jukebox.
What do you miss most about Bishop's?
Megan Slaney.
Cool. I miss the girls!
What do you miss most about Bishop's?
Everything. Absolutely everything. I wish I was a fourth year.
But today is your day, so cherish it. I'll be visiting soon, and stay sexy, alright? P.S. They don't party like newfies over here in Ottawa. See ya.
I would have to say that the thing I miss most about high school is waking up every morning and going to school by about 8 o'clock and hanging out by the jukebox in the main lobby.
Now I had the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth. And I owe it all to you.
Cause I had the time of my life. And I owe it.
I've been waiting for so long, now I finally found someone to stand by me.